We came across the novellas by Luke Jennings, which we thought were very gripping, full of potential. You could immediately see that they were crying out to be brought to the screen in some form.
We're a tiny little team at SID, and each of us read them and read them quite quickly and really enjoyed them because although it is a genre that's quite familiar, he had an incredibly sort of fresh take on it where it felt that the women were very, very strong in it. And we wanted to find a writer that actually brings something very different to them. And I'd met Phoebe Waller-Bridge earlier after I'd read her stage play Fleabag, and I just really thought, what would these novellas be like in her hands?
Sally Woodrow Gentle from Sid Gentle approached me with Luke's novellas. I was so surprised because I thought I was just kind of a comedy writer, considered a comedy writer in the industry. And she luckily kind of saw beyond that and said, no, these are dramatic novels, but we would like them to have a different kind of more humorous slant to them.
When I first met Phoebe on the Skype session I have, it was very exciting to hear how she wants to develop the story from the book, and her energy and her humor and her mind and thought is so amazing to follow how she's putting it in the scripts.
Well, Phoebe has an extraordinary gift because she has the ability to find the absurd and the comic in everything. And on the other side of her humor, there's a real sort of anxiety about a world that you can't trust anyone in, and she captures that absolutely brilliantly.
I really, really like those poles of things that are funny and sad and thrilling and dangerous. I mean, that's kind of like life, and I think actually that is more relatable than straight comedy or just straight drama.
We have this preconception about assassins when you see them in a film, like they do everything with such ease and precision. And what I liked about Villanelle was she was a bit messy, and I found it quite relatable. Like, I wanted people to watch her and relate to her in some way rather than her being this kind of otherworldly person. Like, she messes up and she does things wrong.
BBC America feels like the right home for Killing Eve because they have wanted us to push the edge as far as we possibly can.
I think most people that we pitched it to had seen it as a very traditional spy story with an assassin and somebody chasing them, whereas they immediately got that this had a slightly different perspective that Phoebe was bringing, and they've been tremendously supportive. They've understood what our ambitions were from the start.
BBC America have been fantastic. They are the warmest, most open, enthusiastic, passionate team, and they've said from the very beginning they love these women and they want the story to feel weird and true and funny and dark and violent and all the things that we wanted, and we've had so much encouragement from them. And you can see from their other shows that they take risks, and it really felt like they had taken a risk on us.